Hi, you made it. Yeah, sure, come in, come in. You must be freezing out there. Oh, you brought drinks. Cool. I see that you've come prepared. Yeah, I've also been looking forward to this. I mean, now we barely get to see each other, and it's nice to get together like this from time to time. Yeah, just like old times. So, we do have the house to ourselves, but that doesn't mean that we can do as much noise as we want, because the neighbours, they'll complain and, well, we don't want to get in trouble. So, why don't we go upstairs? Yeah, come on. Yeah, you can leave your coat and the backpack on the bed. So, what do you want to do first? I was thinking maybe we could turn this into a slumber party, you know? We could have the drinks that you brought. Maybe later, watch a horror film. And I could do your four-phase routine. What do you mean that's a girly thing to do? No, it's not. I do it every day. And look at me. I'm glowing. Well, what do you want to do? Oh, prank calls. How mature. We're not 12 anymore. I'll tell you what. You and I, 1v1, Super Smash Brothers. Whoever wins decides what we do tonight. Deal? All right. But I'll just let you know that I'm gonna beat you. Like always. Here's your controller, and let's get started. All right, are you ready? Yeah, right. You've only beat me once at this game. And this is not gonna be number two. That was just luck. But don't celebrate now. The game's not over. See? You're just smashing random buttons. Yeah. You don't even know how to play. Oh, no. No rematches. This was just one game. No best out of three. Come on, just one more. Yes. I told you I was gonna win. Oh, come on now. The controller is just fine. Don't be a sore loser. Yeah, whatever. Now, let's get to the bathroom. I'm gonna take care of that Now come on, you know I didn't cheat. Stop making up excuses and accept your defeat. Yeah, come on. Let's go. So, while I get my things ready, if you want to be more comfortable, I'd recommend that you lie in the bathtub. I mean, it's either that or you could lay on the floor. The bathtub? Okay. So what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna get one of these cotton pads. And some liquid soap and just okay, now that your face is all clean, I'm gonna use a bit of this exfoliant to, exfoliate. So just... Yeah, and... Alright, just... This one smells really good. And now we're just gonna rinse it with some water, so then we just... Okay, and now I'm gonna use a set of different face creams. This one, so just a regular moisturizer, so just okay, now we have this one which has a bit of sunscreen. I know it's at night, but you know, you always have to be protected. And last but not least, we have this fur protection cream. So there we go, and better, right? And before we head on, I'm just gonna put some of these it's sort of like cologne, but not really cologne, you know what I mean? It smells good. I'm not saying that you smell bad, but you know, smell this. Good, right? Let me put some on you. Done. Yeah, I told you this was relaxing. Yeah, and you should do it every day on your own. So, how about we see that horror movie now? Oh, don't tell me that you're scared. Oh, come on, I promise you I'll pick a not very scary one. Yeah, come on, let's get on the bed. We'll be more comfortable there. Oh, and get the drinks. Do you have? Oh, an opener, yeah. Cheers. Well, time for the movie. Yeah, I promise you it's not that scary. I mean, it's from the 1950s, I think. It's even in black and white. Yeah, you know what? If you're scared, I'll let you hug me. Come on, play. See? I told you it was in black and white. The special effects are gonna